new at 10. An investigation is underway tonight after Hartford police say a man who was apparently on drugs died in police custody. Happened this afternoon. Police were called to Wethersfield Ave for a man who they say was acting erratically. Police say the man tried to jump out a window. They grabbed him and handcuffed him without use of physical force, they say. The 44-year-old was taken to Hartford Hospital and pronounced dead. The Hartford State's Attorney's Office is investigating.